Man, check out the wing on that thing.